Hi guys! On this lesson we will learn how to throw objects synchronously, starting from one hand and from both hands. Let's start!
You will hold these bottles this way. You can also hold it this way. So just choose what is better for you. So this way or this way. You have to hold it straight here. Then you will throw it this way by this move of your hand. This way. You will do two flips and you will catch your balance. So first way, start this way, hold your shaker and your barrel this way, shake it like this, barrel here, then throw your barrel and catch it by your fingers, like we did these two barrels. Very good with it, release two of your objects, so your shaker will do one flip and your barrel will do two. Then you will catch your shaker first and then your barrel. Throw, catch, catch. Throw, catch, catch. Throw, catch, catch. Second, you will catch your barrel inside the shaker. To start to do it second way, to catch your barrel inside your shaker, first you have to do this move. Start this way, throw your barrel, it will do two flips, and then catch it inside your shaker. Then, do the same move, but start from the same hand. This way, throw your barrel, catch inside the shaker. If it's hard for you, just start with one flip first. Then do just two flips. And when you do with it, just do this move. Throw, catch, catch. Next move. You will just throw two of your barrels together and they will do just one thing. We will start to learn this move from front pass. First, you will pull your barrels this way and you will release just one. This one, which you hold by three of these fingers. You will do front pass with one flip by this barrel. And catch it here. Then do the same move, but release two of your barrels. When you're good with it, just do next step. So, do pass from behind and release just one of your barrels. Then release two of your barrels. Catch it in this position. To do this move, you have to hold your hand this way. And throw your bottles like this. Not like this, not like this, like this. It's open and you throw it this way. And the same when you do it from pass from behind. Here, you have to hold it this way and throw it from this position. I believe it's already easy for you. We already did this move. This hand will do this move, and this hand, this move. Come up. With one flip this way. So, and just do it together. This way. Then this hand will do this move, and this hand, come up. Try to throw and catch it at the same time. Do not throw it so high, just do flip. And the last move, it can be hard for you, but you will definitely do it, don't worry. So, start this way. This bar will do straight cast with two flips. And this one, pass from under the arm with two flips. Catch it this way. So again, this bar, you will start like this, straight cast with two flips, and you will finish like this. This bar, pass from under the arm, with two flips, and you will catch it like this. And you have to start to do it synchronously. This way. Your swing will look like this. So to do this move, you have to be really good with pass from under the arm. And also with straight cast. And with all of moves, with two flips by the bar. So please, do not hurry yourself. If this move is really hard for you, then just take one bottle and do all of the moves you know with two flips. So do this move, then this one, then this, then this, then this, this. Just throw a bottle with two flips and do all of the moves you know with two flips. So you have to get used to all of the moves with two flips. You have to see the position of the bottle in the air. And try to throw and catch your bottles at the same time. Then switch hands. Start this way. This hand will do straight cast with two flips. And this one pass from under the arm.
Don't forget to work on bumps, rolls, stalls, and juggling. You definitely will need it for our sequences lessons.